Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. I think I'm looking the right direction. We're playing Medal of Honor with Breeze and Swiss right now. We'll have Cole in here too when he can play. All right, let's go. Ready?
Let's do ready. It.
So team deathmatch first. You gonna warm up?
I'm good to go.
Okay, team deathmatch, find a match. Let's go.
What are we doing?
Team deathmatch, so we're on a team. It's like you said it like you automatically didn't like what we were doing. Let's go, Profic.
Suck it. Huh? Profiting. Oh, huh? Where are we?
I was shooting.
Oh, God.
CPU.
Here we go.
Damn.
Here we go.
All right. Come on.
I'm going straight ahead. I'm behind the truck.
Breeze, I'm right behind you. Going down to the right, into the barn.
Is that you, bald dude?
Yep, I think so.
I got a shotgun.
I'll go straight.
Shotgun's sick.
I'm gonna check the left side, outside.
Right.
Okay. Nobody out on this side yet.
I'm in the train.
Coming around. I'm gonna check the right side. I'm gonna check the left. Barbed wire on the left, right side. Yeah. All right, our guys.
It's a big map.
It's a huge map. Okay, Breeze, I'm gonna go across the bridge, okay?
I'm gonna create some sand.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm dead.
Guy.
Yeah, I died.
Breeze, you behind me?
I'm with you.
Okay.
Wait, respawn.
Gonna be a guy on your left.
I see him.
He's in the house.
No, there's a guy up on top of the hill. I see him. There's a guy down, one down.
Oh, couple over the left.
Bullets left. I see him.
I'm with Dixon. CPU Dixon.
Okay, I gotta get this clip, I gotta reload.
I see you guys.
Come through. I'm coming with him.
Coming up.
Got him. Avenged you.
I have no syringes to heal.
I'm coming. Where are you?
Three down. One get me.
Woods, I'm behind you, Woods.
Okay, wait. Get him. He's back there. He's on the backside.
Got him.
Got him. Coming to save you. He's down.
Yeah.
I just blew myself up.
Respawn in three. We get 5 kills.
I'm with you. Over to the right here, bud. Over to the right.
I'm on the backside of their spawn. They're shooting at me. They know I'm here. Got one. Dang it, I'm down. I knew it. That's fine. Where are we looking kill-wise? Okay. Come on, Breezy.
Come on.
Automatic rifle. I'll try that one. Actually. Okay. How we reload the shell.
Crap! I just threw that all over the place.
Okay. Where you at?
Dude, I just shot the heck out of this guy.
Okay, Breeze, I'm coming. Got the grenade though. Swift, where are you?
Got one. I'm snipering.
Okay,
I'm behind you, snipering.
Nice. Dude, if you just tap A on your right-hand side, you'll just drop the clip. You can go ahead and reload without having to spend all your bullets. Guy up top, Breeze, got him. Who's watching you?
Crap! You out there.
Done day.
I took out like 2 or 3 of them, though.
Got him.
Here we go.
One more down. Two more down.
Probably I see you, bud. Sniped up there.
How can I switch my weapon?
Huh?
When you die, there's a loadout. You can change your loadout every single time.
Whoa, there's a bullet flying in the air.
There's some back there, dude. Alright.
I'm coming.
Creed, I'm on the opposite side of you in this house.
Alright. Joe, there's somebody in the backfield. Popped him. Popped one.
Very nice. Oh, they're all up there. Yeah. I see them.
Alright, I got a grenade.
Toss it up. Pop. You think you're one too?
Oh, that's kind of cool. Back to the first gun, I guess.
How we doing? Nice. Oh my god.
There we go.
12 kills, one
12
death.
Kills, damn.
Nasty.
I'm gonna switch to the sniper rifle.
You like it, huh?
I like the sniper. I'm gonna be like trying to find like a hiding post.
Okay. I heard Chugs was liking the sniper rifle too.
Sniper rifle's hard, man.
God, I almost want those. I might take a syringe and a grenade. And
how do you play, Woods? I see you walking around.
I hit close menu.
Good. Oh. You have to, dude. On the sniper, you have to close your one eye. Otherwise, you can't see it, right?
Yep.
It's brilliant. Push it down. Push it down, boys. Like, flick it down.
Do it.
Oh! Whoa, that's sick.
That's a Terminator reload, right?
Yeah. Wait, I don't even need to hold this gun with my other hand?
No, it's like a one-handed sniper. It's great.
Oh, dope. Okay. Here we go. Who won it?
You guys in this tunnel with me?
I'm coming in by you.
I'm like way far in the back.
Okay, I'm right next. I'm right behind you, Breeze. We have grenades or anything? No. Okay.
I got a grenade.
Okay. I see one.
Oh, yeah, he's gone.
All right, I'm checking the left side.
I'm gonna grenade him.
Left side, nobody here.
Down the back.
On the bottom floor. There's two floors here. I'm going on the bottom floor. I don't see anybody yet.
I'm sniping. Can't see anybody.
He's got him.
On that left side, I'm coming up the ladder. I'm gonna try to.
There's one on top. I can see him. I got him.
Oh my god, to climb the ladders, you have to climb the ladder. Yeah. Holy crap.
Okay, I got one. Where are you guys?
I'm. Oh no. I need a different gun.
Oh my god, he didn't even see that coming.
Oh, I got one.
Thank you. That would have been me.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, no. I just blew myself up.
No.
I bounced a grenade off of the wall. And then
got one more. Yeah. Oh, my God. This, like, one-handed sniper situation is not bad at all.
I love this shotgun, dude. That was so ridiculous. I threw a grenade. It almost blew me up. I picked it up. It blew me up. Bounce it off the wall twice.
Switch to his grenade over here.
Wait, I need to pick up another weapon.
To your left, there's a grenade. I'm protecting it if you want it, so you can toss it. Right here.
I'm getting it. I got it.
And then you put it on your shirt.
No, I can't get it. I have enough.
You can.
Here,
let go of your stuff.
I'm going into tower.
Okay. All right, I'll take it.
You take it. I need a pistol or something.
Syringes. You might, Bruce West, I think that you'll like this single fire sniper rifle situation.
The one that you have to reload like that?
Yeah.
I don't because I can't reload it reliably.
Oh, fair. Okay. Where are they? Oh, do the spawn switch when we're too much on one side?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, got triple syringes. No, I like this thing. Another grenade.
Got one.
Throw grenades.
Reese is up behind you. Watch out! Jesus, that guy just kept running at you, Breeze.
I know, I missed him with the grenade.
Grenade? Got three! 301 grenade! Oh my god, yes. Hell yeah. Big boy stuff. Bye, buddy.
Look, oh my god, tear right there.
Dude, I love grenades. 3-in-1 shot of a grenade, let's go.
My killing spree.
Oh god! They're back, they're behind us, they're behind us, they're behind us. Nice, thank you. Got him.
One-handed sniper, baby.
We are a hell of a team, boys.
I got you back, I got you back.
You want this grenade right here?
No.
Yeah.
I love the grenades.
Let me know where to throw it.
All right. Match it meet soon. Find some creeps.
I'm here.
Find some, oh, let's, you all want to go together to their side?
Yeah.
All right, so Reese can get the grenade off. Bye. Dang. Come on.
Got him.
Nice. There's a syringe right here.
Got over there.
Oh my god, thank you. Throw the grenade. You gotta pull the pin.
Got him.
Okay, nice. So, Chris, have you thrown grenades?
What's
we
that?
Won.
Sign me up. I wanna fall on the face front too.
Sniper, baby.
Oh my god.
Sniper, baby. Sniper baby.
Let's 7-0.
Let's go.
Guys, oh my god.
7-2. That's great. This thing is
nasty. I love this shotgun, dude. I love this shotgun.
Shotgun, I feel like I gotta get too close. I'm too scared.
I like being close.
I just wanna throw grenades at people from range. Like this little hole right here. Who's coming?
I'm up on the thing. Where are you guys at?
I'm on the ground. I'm behind you. Do you see me to your right?
Yeah.
I'm at your 5 o'clock.
I don't see you. I see Tamara.
I'm at your 5 o'clock.
Yep, see, I see Breezen. I don't see you.
I see you. I'm at your 5 o'clock. You're looking at the wall still.
No, I'm not.
Oh, it says you are.
What? Oh, I see you. Here, I'm coming.
But see, look, here's a sniper spot, maybe.
Yeah.
See this little hole?
Yeah.
But I know that one of the rooms you can get into, you can get to the building.
Wait, I see him. Oh yeah, he got him.
Woo! Got him. Dang it, I'm down. I don't know if you guys can't see me, I'm playing literally on my knees the whole time.
Why?
I want to be lower than everybody. I'm hiding and stuff.
It's actually not a bad idea. I'm hiding behind this car.
Okay.
I'll take that kill.
All right. Coming up with Breeze, you guys.
Breeze, I got your back.
There's a grenade at this car. I'm going to take the grenade.
Ooh, a little sniper.
Where's the boys? Because I got a nasty grenade for him. Huh. Oh, dang it. I thought it would hit him. It went through him.
They don't even know I'm in here.
I can't hit
anybody with these. Uh-oh. You can't grenade me.
Watch out, there's one in.
Oh. Don't mind me. Yeah, see, there's snipers positioned from these houses here. Windows. Got one.
I'm hitting my microphone trying to snipe.
two down from up top. From on high. Come on. Oh, jeez.
Why can't I shoot?
I don't know, but I'm missing where this guy is.
Oh, I know.
Got him.
Come on, I got that kill.
Jeez. They won't let me shoot!
New gun, maybe?
No! I'm thinking, oh, I'm thinking out of the window too much.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I just got three in a row. Holy
nice.
Crap.
Yeah, it won't let me shoot out the window.
You said you leaned in too much?
I think I was leaning out of the, like, where I'm supposed to be.
Yeah, probably. Maybe out of, like, your safe area? Dude, there's so many places to sneak people.
Dude, this is fantastic.
Come on. Come on.
I wish I could leave.
This is why I want to play laser tag.
Oh, Creed, I'm up here with you.
Nice. We almost got him. Can you hit this guy?
Yeah, yeah, I can.
Oh, right. I can.
Watch this.
I got okay. One shot on him. Nice.
I got you, Breeze. I got
him on
viewpoint now.
All right, Swiss, where are we going?
Oh my God!
Step over here.
All right.
They're probably spawned back on our other side because we've all swarmed their area. Match is done.
That's it, boys.
Escape.
Oh my God!
Oh, nice.
Jesus, Breeze!
Nice, Breeze.
13-0.
You got Swiss got three, but those are three snipes, right?
Yeah. Well, I am gonna. Do something different
here. Yeah, let's. I'm gonna back out of this.
Yo, we've been playing for 40 minutes.
Whew!
You wanna take a break because Cole's getting on?
Yep, let's take a break.
All right, cool. I'll stop all the recordings, okay?
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We got the boys, we got the party. We're playing Medal of Honor VR. Let's go. We're getting my perspective and Chugs' perspective.
Yes. Yes, this is wild, dude.
Here we go.
Look at my big old hands.
Team deathmatch, find a match. All right, so as we've been trying to figure out how we best want to play this game, we got together and spent like 2 hours trying to figure it out. We couldn't figure it out. And then we got together and Chugs wasn't feeling well. So we played.
It's true.
And we got some kills in. And Chugs got some kills in the previous time. So now we're up to about even experience level. On a team with Tropic Inc. and Breeze's Breeze, man.
Yes. Can't wait. I'm feeling better, man. I'm ready to get to... Oh, crap. I want to change my loadout.
All right. You can do it whenever you...
Yeah.
I had to change my loadout, dude. I had a sniper rifle out from when I got 13 kills, 0 deaths last time, baby.
Woo!
Oh, okay. God.
Ooh, Swiss, can you see me dropping it low?
Where are you? No, you just gotta look. How do I look?
You look great. What's
Breeze? No, what's my character?
Oh, you're a lady. No.
Freaking me out, dude. Oh, don't shoot me, dude. Come on, Breeze. What the?
Too late, bud. Too late.
Hey, you got fire?
Oh. Hey, come on.
Where's Swiss? Where's Swiss go?
All right, boys, focus.
Oh, Dobson, what's up, man?
We're farting around.
Okay. Going up. Prophet
okay,
I'm
going. Eliminate. All right, I'm going down the stairs, guys. I got 3 syringes. I'm ready to go.
Across the way. First kill, got her.
Nice.
Across the way on the stairs.
Uh-oh. All right, I'm going to go in the ship. Going in the ship. Oh, my gosh. This is... I'm going to drop down. Oh, my God. Oh. It really feels like you're falling.
Hey, see. I might be okay.
Is the syringe anywhere?
No! Still not seen anybody, boys. Seen anybody. But
they're
climb up the
they're
ladder.
Below you, they're below you, they're below you. And I'm dead. I jumped off. I was trying to see if I could jump off.
Oh, come on. Oh no! What the? Come on. Oh, I got him. Okay, use the syringe.
I climbed the ladder!
Oh,
oh no!
I fell.
Chugs, did you see me across the way?
We both fell at the exact same time. That was horrifying.
Come on.
Please. With eight kills already, dude. Breeze, you're on fire. Oh, crap. There we go, got him.
I fell in the water.
I know, it was horrifying. I wish I had a sniper right now. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Get over there.
Reload. Got him. And headshot, there we go, baby.
Breeze, I see you. Baby boy, got
I'm
me.
Up top. I'm up top, boys.
All right.
Oh, shoot, guy running up the... Guy, right to your three. Oh,
I killed him.
Got him. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Got him.
Got her.
Nice. Oh, shoot, get shot at. Got him. Oh my God, we're smoking. Another guy running around the way. Nice.
Got him.
Oh, out of ammo, reload. Gosh, fast reload.
Tropic, I'm coming over to you.
I see you.
Got him.
Oh. Look in, they're up top.
Got him.
There's some up top, okay.
Triple kill, baby. Oh,
nice.
Reload quick. Oh, nice.
Walking, I can't see. Oh, see.
This is so sick.
Dande, I like this map as much as the other ones.
I like sitting up here in this little top section. Oh, shoot, get shot at.
Bye, two down.
Nice. All right, we're controlling the map here big time. Oh, yep. Someone coming. I'm going to... Got him.
Don't shoot.
Oh, here comes someone running down the ladder.
I'm in the boat.
Oh, shoot. Got to reload.
Oh. Got you. One down.
Got him.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, shoot. Out of ammo.
Going in. Behind me.
Oh, my gosh, guys. This high crow's nest area is just...
This stability is awesome. You guys don't need
nice.
Yeah, it's wild.
Nice. Good. What reload it again.
Go. Got your chugs.
All right.
What are you at, though?
Oh. Down here, can I get him? Oh.
Nice.
Oh, gotta reload. Okay, nice.
Oh, Profic, I like that.
Got him.
What, the single-handed shot?
Yeah.
I like this gun, baby.
Which one do you have?
I got one of the starting machine guns. Oh, Breeze, you just owned them, dude.
Watch me.
Okay.
Greed, you didn't miss it.
Oh, no.
I literally snuck up on the guy and,
Oh, dude.
Profit.
Nice.
And Breezes, there we go.
That.
You guys are crushing.
Wow.
Crushing. Here we go.
All right, I might try a new gun. Right, first I rocked the M1A1 SMG.
Ooh.
I might do the...
I stay on the STG-44.
Yeah, that's a good one. I think I'm going to try the MP40 SMG.
I'm going to go back to the Garand rifle, the Terminator reload.
That one freaks me out because you have to reload. If you miss your reload, you're dead.
Oh, man. Whoa. Here we go. Coming in hot.
No, lever action. Sorry, that's what I wanted.
Okay, reload.
Yeah, the one shot. We'll see how this works out.
Go, boys!
It's so crazy that you can crouch. Like, yes. God, this game is so cool.
Everybody get low? I'm low.
Yeah, everyone get low.
Can you see me get low?
I think so.
Can you see me get low? I'm low.
I'm low, now I'm tall.
I'm super crouched. I'm actually crouched, but you probably can't see me. So I gotta...
I give you cover.
Thank you. I got single shot.
I'm gonna go to the right
I see them all. I see them
sneaking
all.
Sneaking in.
Where? Where?
Oh, Gunday.
Inside this building.
Okay.
Got one. Got one. Oh shoot! They're all in this building. I'm done. All of them are dead. Oh yeah, Breeze, you're there.
You would think until the shotgun.
Oh, God. I don't like this gun. I'm gonna try STG 40.
Three down.
Nice.
So Terminator gun, baby.
What? Oh, they're out there.
Oh, behind me, buddy. Got her. Bro, the Terminator gun is insane, dude.
Which gun is that?
Oh. This single armed rifle.
Oh shoot. Got one. Got two.
Nice.
Breeze, I gave you cover.
Oh man, they're all covered.
Breeze, you're good. You can go. Breeze, you're good. You can go.
Oh no. Oh. Oh, I'm dead. I'm down. Okay. Dang it. Right at the spawn point, the door right in front. Lever action repeater.
Yeah, that's what I got.
I want to give that one a go too. I just want to try all these guns.
Bro, you can just hold it. Like, hold your arm straight out. Like, you're playing one.
It is amazing.
Remember Area 51? How dope that game was?
Oh, it was awesome.
I want Area 51 in VR.
Oh man, that'd be wild.
I'm in a sniper's nest.
What a.
Got one. No. Oh man, I'm down again.
What a at? No.
They get right at the spawn point. They spawn behind me.
What a at? So the spawn reset.
Oh, okay. Well, where we first spawned. Since I don't know the name of the map or the areas of the map.
We don't either. Just call out what you see.
Okay. Snow. Tunnel.
Some bricks.
Wait, I'm gonna grab this. I got this grenade.
Yay! I love
Chugs. I'm above you.
Okay.
I'm above you. They're outside. Chugs is just standing there.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to throw this grenade. Oh. Got him. There we go.
Let's take him out left and right here, boys.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
This map is funky, too.
This map is crazy. All of them are so wild. All right, going in slow.
I see you.
Going in slow. It's the most insane game of all time. All right, going around.
Got one.
Got him.
Bro.
Breathe, I'm above you.
I thought I got him.
I'm in the sniper's nest. I'm above you. Having a blast up here. Woods, to your left, to your right, to your right, to your right. What? To your right.
I'm looking to my right.
Got it.
Don't see anyone.
Oh, I got you. Jeez, I got.
Oh.
I thought I could get up on him. It's my grenade. Should have thrown the grenade.
I see it.
Okay. Breeze has 15 kills right now.
Wow.
You gotta tell me the shotgun is insane.
Oh shoot, of course. Gotta use that. Good. Okay. I just saved my life with a syringe.
Nice. Oh.
Syringes are key, dude.
Nice.
For the boiler room.
Yeah. You got me? You behind me?
Oh, nice. Claudia's up top. Yeah, that's the best spot.
Yeah. Free body.
Thank you.
Woo. Still another
one.
Nice.
Woo.
Nice.
Call out. Appreciate the call out.
Woo.
Nice, Breeze.
Oh. All right.
I'm sweating.
Good
best
job.
Best game in the world.
Good job all around, everybody.
No exaggeration, best game in the world.
Now we'll do domination. We'll do domination. We'll do the bomb thing after this.
That's nice. Oh, this game is so cool. VR is so insane. Here we go, baby.
You said you have a USB out, right? Like
what?
You said you have a Bluetooth. You don't have a like VR link?
No, I have a link. I have a, my cord is just 40 feet long.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yes. Yeah. I'm never sending you a link.
That's what I need.
Dope. Is that you killing the shotgun breeze?
No.
How are you hitting him for the shotgun from so far away?
I'm talented. That's
you're one-shotting them from so far away.
Nice, nice. Got him.
I'm gonna go for D.
Shoot, trying to snipe. Big mistake.
Yep, I just did the same thing. I'm gonna go combat shotgun.
Going for B?
Yep.
Got him.
Three down.
I'm gonna jump.
Got it. Oh god. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, you were behind me, so you saw those kills.
Yep.
Alright, we got
him. Got him. Double snipe, baby.
The tanker has gone blue.
Oh shoot. Where are they?
Bye, Andrew. Oh. Two down. Cancel? I'll camp now. One more. I'll camp now. I got a sleeping bag and everything.
Oh.
We going camping?
We're going camping, baby.
We going camping?
Nice headshot. Oh, shoot. Oh, thank you. Thanks for saving my life, CPU.
Yeah. Bye.
There's a guy to the right. Got him.
I'm okay with him now.
Oh, sorry, Breeze. Oh, down there, down there, down there.
Oh. Oh, come on.
Ow.
Got him.
No.
Got him.
Nice.
Just snipe city over here, baby.
You ever collect a shoot? Lighter?
Let's go.
Climbing the ladder's hard. I fall off every time.
Huh?
Climbing the ladder's hard. I fall off.
Got him.
Chugs to your right! Chugs to your right!
I see him, I have a sniper rifle! Right.
No, he's shooting at me!
I can't move!
Why don't you move? I'm dying! Syringe! Let's go!
Oh my god, long range shot with this bad boy.
Woo.
Let's go.
Chugs, why do you keep standing in that same circle?
Because I don't want to move, because I'm going to throw up otherwise.
Oh, I see. No, it's sorry.
Oh. Yeah.
There we go.
Yes, headshot. Oh my god, that was. Yes.
Hang on, leave him alone.
Another headshot, baby.
Ending soon.
Woo!
Anybody? Sorry, you. One-handed shotgunning.
Hmm.
There we go. Last kill.
Yes. God, this game is good.
We'll do the mad bomber, okay?
That's
all right.
So this is a free-for-all, so it's everybody for themselves.
Ooh.
But every player has a timed explosive that can be placed on any surface, okay? You gain extra points. You gain extra points for killing enemies with your explosion and disarming any enemy explosives. It goes for 10 minutes. Okay.
So, wow.
So everybody has a bomb. You just put it on the wall, and then you just play like regular and shoot and whatever. But the bomb goes off in 30 seconds. So if other people are happen to be near the bomb, then you get extra points. If nobody
does it tell you where a bomb is or no?
No, I don't think so. I think you can just hear it.
Okay, here we go.
Oh God.
Oh no, I lost my syringe.
Oh, I just used a syringe by accident.
Oh, oopsies. There's a timed device.
End points for every bomb you successfully place and for every enemy bomb you You're tied for first. Eliminate the
computer violet. Where are you guys? Oh, where are... I hear it. Ah, you got me.
Minus one.
Got me. Claudio got me.
I just wanna put my gun down. Dang it. Okay.
Oh no, I gotta reload.
I think the computer got me.
Oh my gosh. I choked.
Just put the bomb down.
Reed, I should have had you. I choked.
Ooh.
Had Reese to reload.
Reese has, oh, he's got four kills. Oh, did you get a, he got a bomb? He hit somebody with a bomb?
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
What the hell, Creed?
That was me. What do you want the hell? Trying to win. Uh-oh, bomb going off.
Wow. Yeah. Wow, computer got a bomb. This mode is awesome. Oh shoot, a bomb. Oh my gosh, I just saw a bomb explode, that? It's crazy.
Whose was that? Is it a computer? I heard it, I was trying
got
to
get it, the got it.
Screw you, Chugs. I shot you.
I got you.
All right.
What? I blew myself up.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
You hate to see it, don't you?
Don't need that.
Oh, gotta reload! Oh man. CPU got me good.
We're in the top three now.
Oh, in the lead, boys. Woo!
Uh-oh.
Whoa, gotcha. Chance.
Gotcha. Ah! You got me, Grease.
Dang it!
Son of
a bad guy. Ooh,
now Creed's in the lead.
There were just hella bombs down there. That's what happened.
Oh, bombs everywhere.
Daddy scored 10 points, I think. Wow, Grease first to fourth instantly.
Wow! Yes.
How did it go for it? Did you blew someone up?
I think I've caught two people with my bomb.
It's a big difference.
This mode is really cool. Oh, I got
I got Chugs and someone else with it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You might be back in the lead then.
Oh yeah, you took a strong lead.
Nice. Bye,
reload.
Nice. Oh shoot. Got him. Oh. Oh, how am I was at it. I didn't completely reload.
Oh no.
Kanga, other dogs are allowed.
Uh-oh.
Thanks, Jesus. Coming for you next.
I'm coming.
Shakespeare. You play against William Shakespeare.
Oh no, got him. Yes!
Damn, Chugs.
Yes!
And I got disarmed.
Oh no!
Breeze, did you disarm me?
What's that?
You disarmed my bomb?
I sure did.
Dang, I got one of yours earlier.
There you go, Swiss.
Sucker free.
Yes.
Sneaking up from behind. The best surprise is always sneak up from behind, right?
Oh, no. Oh, man, I always have to reload at the worst times.
I'm trying to find a bomb in there.
How? How was it anywhere close to the bomb? I was outside the house.
Well,
that's some garbage, dude.
Come on, what?
I'm hot about that one.
Why?
I was outside the house. If the house don't explode, how? Good job, Swiss, though. Straight headshot, I think.
Well, that was you?
Yeah, that was me.
Ah, Breeze. I was on a roll there.
Like
son of a! Oh my gosh, Breeze, you're destroying.
How am I dying? I killed myself. What the hell?
Chugs!
Yes!
I just popped two
and
more.
I got something in my bomb.
Oh my god. She's pulling away 77.
Oh shoot! Claudio. Claudio killed me. He snuck up from behind. It was the best surprise.
Best surprise, you know.
The best surprise.
You know what they say about the best surprise?
You bombed, didn't it? Unfortunately, no enemies were neutralized.
Well, interesting. You guys see where you set that?
Oh, Breeze!
Oh!
You just came in for the cleanup! You literally just came for the cleanup! I have the other brother. Damn. Dude, Jesus, Breeze!
Okay. Okay.
Ooh. Yes. Oh, no!
It's the disarming. The disarming is...
3, 2, 1!
Nice!
Donna, a Chugs, is that you?
That was me.
Nope, wasn't me.
It was me.
Oh my god, this is close. Oh, I disarmed myself. Didn't even though that's possible.
Yes.
Yes. Aww.
Got killed. This is like a whole other world, man. My god.
Our bomb is about to explode.
Ha!
Extremely satisfying. Successful detonation. Let's see if you can eliminate some bad guys with the new bomb.
Yes.
Good job, I knew it.
Yes. Oh, shoot.
Dang it. Who's stopping? CPU. Dang, I got it. Oh, God.
Our bomb is about to explode. Your bomb detonated. Unfortunately.
Oh, what? Dang it. Thought I had him.
I have no ammo.
No ammo!
Breeze is about to win. What?
Come on.
How is my bomb disarmed already?
Oh!
So close. You three.
Look at that comeback! Look at that comeback!
Whoa. Hey, we gotta do that one more time.
Huh? I can't. I'm out.
I can't
do this. Yeah.
Dude.
Yeah. So good.
This is incredible, dude.
So incredible.
And that game specifically, that's the game. That's. The
I
game.
Think that, I like them all, but I think that one's my favorite.
I don't like any other games, and I hate this one as well.
Classic Swiss.
Besides the shooting, jumping off of a platform in Medal of Honor feels so insane.
Terrifying. It's terrifying. When you and I fell at the same time.
Yep.
And just saw each other. It's like, I know, like your stomach just dropped.
We shared that moment together.
And for me, in most VR games that have motion, if there's any that are like a roller coaster or anything, usually walking around, my brain feels like, and my body, you feel like they're doing this. Uh-huh. And it's like, and that's when I immediately gets queasy. And it's that same thing that you guys were saying. Like, once I'm queasy from VR, like I'm queasy for a while. And it's not even like I fully like want to like throw up, but it's just like, it's just queasy enough to where my stomach's upset to like bother me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Have you guys ever been on a Transformers ride at Disney?
No.
I don't think so.
Is it the same as the Star Wars?
I don't know. It's like a 4D one where you're in this thing and a bunch
yeah,
of
yeah, yeah. Cars. And it's like, so, you sit and it moves and there's like 3D. Yes. Yeah.
Like the Simpsons ride?
The Simpsons ride's
great.
But Simpsons if it's 4D, ride is great. Probably same deal. I literally sat in this Transformers ride. I was like, hell yeah, Transformers. Within the first 10 seconds, I was like, are we done yet? Horrible. This is horrible. And like, I felt like I was going to puke immediately on that. Yeah. I could not handle it. I didn't enjoy it at all.
So that's the difference for me. Yeah. Go ahead.
No, go ahead.
I was just going to say, that's the difference is with the Medal of Honor VR, I love it, but I get that same feeling. Again, we just gotta film it again, because then I'll have the real test.
That's right.
If I'm made for it or not.
And you changed the visual settings.
Yes.
That helped me a lot.
Yeah.
Yep.
Because that's like I said, when I move around in most games, I can't do it at all. But this one, because all the settings, it's super helpful.
Yeah.
I remember because you said 4D rides. Last time I went to the theme park was me and Seamus had like some auction winners. They got to go to Universal with me and Jamie. And so they had like all the rides. Like we just walked the front because they're with auction, like we were the auction winners, right? So we did like 3 roller coasters within 20 minutes. And I was like, oh, and like before, you know, it was kind of tired. And Seamus was like, here, I have a bang, fella. And I'm like, ah, I usually don't have energy drinks, but you know, I need to be. First one, I'm like, ah, this is great. I love roller coasters. Second one, I'm like, ah, this is great. I love roller coasters. Third one, okay, yeah, oof, breathe. Like my stomach was just like,
that feeling. So when you feel like your stomach all of a sudden goes up here and then goes back down, I'm like,
yep. And you're literally like, I was on the roller coaster. It was the upside down one. I think it was the Hulk, maybe.
Yeah, okay. I love the Hulk. When they shoot you out of the thing, like, 5, 4, 3, and then they just shoot you out.
I love all those. But literally, I was like, shooting out was fine. But then like all the loopings, I was like, just like breathe through it. Like don't yell, don't do anything. Just like afterwards, I'm like, yeah, that was.
God, when you're trapped in that feeling. You just want it to be over. An example like that, you can't even, because that's not like VR either. You can't just close your eyes.
Mm-mm.
Like you're in it, man. Great game though. Medal of Honor. Great game.
Hell of a game.
Amazing game.
Actually, you think you can unlock some more weapons the more you play? Right? Maybe. You must.
We'll find out.
Oh, that would be cool.
There's probably going to be like updates and stuff.
Yeah, the game came out like a few months ago.
I want to play the campaign too.
Yeah,
I haven't touched the campaign yet. What's your favorite mode on the multiplayer?
Probably the bomb one.
Yeah, what's that called?
I like the team one.
Mad
bomb. I like the team one.
The bomb one is my favorite as well. That was so good. I mean, I like when we're all on a team.
Yeah.
But the bomb one. If we could do team bombs.
Oh my god.
That would be amazing. That'd be so cool. I love that game mode.
Yeah.
The bomb was really cool.
I do. I like that. But yeah, the team aspects, because like I like us just like yelling at each other what we're doing. Because like I feel like we would do that when we play like Valorant and stuff. But like it didn't feel the same.
Right.
My favorite was. No, go ahead.
No.
It was like I think it was you, me, and Cole. We're like, all right, I give you cover. Do you right? Okay, cool. And Breeze just like, oh man, I'm up front here, just killing everybody. And it was like three of us were like in a group strategically moving forward, and Breeze just sprinting.
Shotgun. Breeze like, has 15 kills already.
Like, oh, this is awesome. He's like freaking Leroy Jenkins.
I love it. Shotgun's the best.
Anytime you were on top of like a catwalk, that always felt so cool. It was like watching you guys in action and just being up there and picking people off. But Claudio, I don't know if we said the story while we were filming, but I know your favorite part is when you were getting shot at to the right of me and you were asking me to help you. And I just explained how I can't move or I'm going to throw up.
I was running towards you because I was running away from someone shooting at me. And then I look over and I just see somebody to your right just shooting at me. And I'm like, Cole, to your right. And like, you didn't move. You were just like,
nope,
I can't. And I'm like, what? And because like, you have to, so in the game mode, you have to occupy certain circles, but you just have to like move through it and then it's yours.
I was just standing
in the middle of it, just defending it with his life. And I'm like, what are you doing? And he was like, I can't move. Otherwise, I can sink. I'm like, oh, now I remember. Sorry, hey man, Cole.
You know what? No one took that circle though. No way, baby. That circle was ours that whole game. That whole game, dude.
There's also a way to like reload your shotgun with just like a flick.
Yeah.
I still haven't figured that one out.
Oh, you just go like that.
It doesn't work for me. I swear, I tried it so many times.
When you told me that you have to hit the timing just right, I was so confused because like it worked perfectly for me. It's as soon as you fire one time, you just go like that.
Not the auto reloader. That's like the Terminator style. The actual shotgun.
Oh
like,
yeah.
Pumping. Oh
so
yeah.
You just have to. I literally just do this. Like as soon as I go, it's literally like pull the trigger.
Yeah.
I just don't stop. I just keep going.
But in the tutorial,
you're playing exactly. Big Buck Hunter.
Yep.
In the tutorial, it says you can do it one-handed too. You just have to like do it a certain way.
Oh,
I haven't figured that one out yet because if you come with the shotgun, you just go like.
That's actually pretty cool.
I remember the first time playing how long it took to reload. And now with the machine gun, it literally is like this one motion. Yep. It feels so freaking cool.
Especially jumping back behind a wall, like shooting at somebody, jumping back behind a wall. And like you get caught, like you get shot, but you're in the like, it's not the reloading animation because like, you're legitimately reloading your gun and you get caught and it's like, oh man.
Or you end up finishing them off and you barely survive, so you quickly drop and grab a syringe, stab yourself.
Yep.
Keep going. Where do you guys stab yourself with the syringe?
Right in the chest.
Right in that chest.
Swiss, you?
A little lower. No, I'm just kidding. I actually stabbed myself in the leg once when I was trying to reload because like I grabbed it. I was like, oh, reload. I was like oh, no. Well, it still worked. But
so do you guys all have the Quest 2?
I do, yeah.
I have the S.
Okay. I have the OG Oculus Rift still, which it does work. It's just a lot of plugs, but it's very cool.
Yeah.
The Rift is great, man. There's so many.
One USB.
God, yeah, just one USB. That's amazing. Yeah, mine's five. The sensors.
I don't have sensors. Maybe you're right about leaning out and stuff. Like,
I got
all
one
I have
USB with no sensors.
B, a little bit of A, a little bit of B.
Quest 2 is cool.
That's awesome. Sweet. And then it's just as powerful as the Rift, right?
Yeah, because so like the cord, it allows you to plug into the computer. So you're using the computer's power.
I was playing the Rift games, which it's
yeah.
So, yeah, that's awesome.
So, like, you can't play Medal of Honor without the computer.
Yeah.
Right.
So, like, Breeze, you got to get one of those 40-foot cables.
I need a big cable, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. It'll be easier for you.
That's so cool, man.
Dude, it makes it freaking awesome.
Yeah. There's so many good... I haven't played Half-Life Alyx yet. I heard that's amazing. Yeah.
There's a lot of really good ones that we can play. There's one...
Just played Half-Life
Fritz. I think it's called Racket NX. It's probably one of my favorite VR games. So it's like, it's racquetball, but it's you against one other person, and it's in a 360 degree like arena. So you're just spinning around like playing racquetball, like for points, like dude,
it is.
So it's not, you're not like running around. It's just a big circle. So like, so that you're not like moving to get anything. You're literally just like going around in a circle. So it's not like a, it's not movement. It's not movement like you think it is.
Okay.
It's different.
I believe you.
Hey, we should have the roller coaster while you're playing.
Yeah.
Guys, we should keep training though and do a Medal of Honor tournament.
Yes.
You know, we've done a Valorant tournament. We got to redeem ourselves by doing a Medal of Honor tournament.
Dude. We did such a great job. You know, did I tell you that I was talking to Danker, and he was like, yeah, remember when we used to play Valorant? And I was like,
it's a great time.
That tournament hurt us too bad. Because we like trained for that, and we couldn't even get a kill. Like, not even the night fights.
One of the only times that I've seen Swiss just fully give up.
Not even mad anymore, just like, yeah, whatever, who cares?
Give up.
The horrible feeling about that was I felt like Danker just hated us, like, for hours, like, trying so, like, I remember I was, you know,
guys, do this.
When Breeze is going, oh, Fart Bubs got me. I'm trying so hard not to laugh because I feel like Danker was to kill us. But I was holding it in. Like... Man, we did. We trained for that and everything.
Swiss.
Chris is the man, dude.
He's the best, dude. The best.
And then he gets a little mad. And then he gets very mad. And then on only select occasions, maybe one or two, he just gives up. Valorant was a straight give up. Very rarely do we see a give up. Wingspan, he did not give up. PGA,
no.
He did not
give up. No, Wingspan, I was angry. Yeah.
Ball guys, the first couple times, he did not give up.
Oh, God.
He just got mad. He never, ever.
It does take a lot. But also, too, I think it took
maybe the worst tournament showing of all time to make it.
But I think what made it worse, what made it there faster, is knowing after like the first two games, knowing that we had at least like 2 hours of this ass whooping left, and there wasn't anything we could do to get out of it. he just had to sit through it. That's what made him give up.
I didn't even think about that.
He has a timer on his ass whooping. Public team, live. Well, it hurt.
So because we got smoked by like, you know, a bunch of like
pros,
people who are not known for it, and then we're gonna go like, oh, who are we playing next? Are the pros?
Yeah,
and we got one kill in 12 games.
The best is they smoked us, and then they're like, yeah, you guys don't have like the other people are still playing for at least another half an hour.
Yeah.
You guys want to just like play one for fun? You're like, yeah, let's play one.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, Swiss for fun?
Yeah.
Fun?
Oh, God, the worst Twitch rival showing in the history.
I was about to say.
But I don't care. Like, I still had a blast, dude. Valorant's a great game.
And we made that knife fight game. I don't know if that's still,
that
I don't know if that's part of the culture anymore.
Also,
I hope so.
It was also where they congratulated me on my evolving YouTube channel, UpUpDownDown.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Speaking of seeing people shoot mad, so hot. He got so mad, like, literally. You can see it. Like,
okay,
so there's very rarely when I give up, right? There's very rarely when Woods gets shoot hot and it stays shoot hot for a long time. That was one of those. Oh, no. All of us. It hurt all of us for different reasons.
It did. But
we
man,
do more.
I do. I miss when we would practice Valorant. That was fun. That became like a ritual where we would buy all the weapon skins.
Dang, it was like every Monday.
Yep.
Valorant Mondays.
Valorant Mondays. Oh, so good.
You know what?
Hey, remember? Didn't we stream Valorant on Facebook one time?
Yeah.
We did that too.
You know what? You know what's weird? Yeah. How have we only been doing, let's round up. We've been doing, you know, for like a year. How are we already reminiscing about the good old days?
Well, I can tell you because I'm old. I just reminisce all the time anyway, so.
You're right.
I remember back in the day.
Back when,
remember back in the day when we played Medal of Honor. Oh, that was.
I was one of the few ones that played card games, like played gin on European tours. Mm. That was like even before you brought the video games on the road.
Yeah.
Like, everybody was just either, like, I don't know, doing their thing on the bus, and I played gin with like all the like merch guys, Larry, you know, Pumpkin.
That's which actually helped us with the games, because a lot of it was like, oh, why do you have video games in the locker room? Like, why do you have like games in the locker room? I was like, why do you have games in the locker room? Mm-hmm. And I was like, touche. And then we were left alone.
I'm so weird in that I don't really like playing real board games or real card games. But if it's a video game version of those things, I love it.
Oh yeah,
it's so weird.
I don't know. So I know about this. So you don't want the personal responsibility of the pieces. Having to actually move your own piece or roll your own dice. And then there's a possible cleanup.
The fear of messing up.
No, there's something, I don't know. It's more fun to me as a game, but maybe that's it. Maybe it's the pieces.
But if we're four of us at a table playing a game,
it would be a blast.
Oh, that'd be amazing. Oh,
see, I would enjoy that. I mean, like when I go to like a family function cards, and everyone's like, hey, let's play poker. I'm always like, nah, I'm good.
I bet nobody would play with sevens and zeros, but we would and be like, hey, what's give me your cards? And no. I'm like, oh, crap. There we go. Like, oh, reorganizing and stuff.
Yeah.
I put a seven down, take my aunt's hand of it. She's like, wait, what? What? What are these rules?
Playing this way is not how the game works. It's so difficult.
Party rules.
So difficult.
What is happening?
What?
Why is your aunt a robot?
I'm Chugs' aunt, a robot.
She's a Stepford wife.
Hey, dude, my aunt's a robot. Leave her alone.
Okay, I bet. No disrespect.
From Power Rangers.
Oh, I loved Power Rangers when I was little.
It's incredible.
I used to play the cassette tape with the theme song for hours and just in my room, just shadow fight.
I had the gloves with the button where we go.
Yep, all the noises.
Oh.
So my oldest, he's three and he's like deep into Power Rangers, right? And so maybe like three or four months ago, he's watching it and they're at the part where Rita has Tommy under her spell and the candle and all that stuff, and if it melts, she gets his powers.
Such a good episode.
And so, like, that's around the time that they find out, like, who the Green Ranger is. Mm-hmm. And so they reveal him on, like, this orb while they're in the command center, and it, like, fizzles out, and it's Tommy's face. And this is the first time I've, like, had this reaction from him. He looks up at me, he goes, and I go, what? He goes, it's Tommy! And I was like, what? He goes, the Green Ranger! Tommy's the bad guy. And he was like losing his mind.
That's amazing.
Inside, I was like, yes, yes. He cares and he loves it.
That's awesome.
That's awesome.
God, so, to see that reaction.
Power Rangers is so sick. And watching it again as an adult now, like, what a
so
show.
Good.
What a show.
What a great show. I wanted to marry Kimberly when I was like three. Yeah, I was in love. I was very jealous. I grew my hair out long because of Tommy. Can you imagine? Ever since I was two, I decided that I wanted to be like Tommy and find my Kimberly.
Let me get this straight. What came first? So you're thinking the same thing.
Yeah, I am.
Uh-oh.
Did you grow your hair out like Tommy and then shave it all off to be like Stone Cold and then grow it all back? Or were you bald like Stone Cold up until you like Power Rangers, then you started growing your hair out and kept it ever since?
Yeah, no, I was actually joking about the growing it out long, but I got really into Tommy when I was like 19. So I was like, oh yeah, I gotta grow my hair out super long.
I'm gonna stick with you were Stone Cold up until 19.
Yeah.
And then 19, you grew your hair out because you want to be like Tommy.
All right, okay, I was still Steve Austin until I was 19.
All right, so if we have him on the show, because you know he was on the show before.
Yes.
So like, yeah. So if we have him on again, we have to tell him the story about how you grew your hair out. Like,
I'd love to. Hiya! I remember Zordon's Rangers.
Dude.
Rangers.
I wanted a teleporter.
So sick. I have one, and mine is the Black Rangers.
Nice.
No, unfortunately.
See, I wanted that version.
Hey, yeah. there's some good side.
Oh no.
There's some good side scrolling Power Ranger beat 'em ups that we can play. There's some really good ones. There's a recent one that came out.
Is there a 4-player one?
Yeah. There is, I swear. I played it like last year on Xbox. Or it's probably on PlayStation as well. But there's a 4-player side-scrolling beat-em-up Power Ranger. And it's with Gen 1.
Wow. What about Steam? Did they have Power Rangers in Switzerland?
They did.
Did you watch it?
No.
Were you watching Power Rangers?
Well, by that point, I was probably in the college when you guys were watching Power Rangers.
back when you were,
I was working.
So this is like I was on the Indies.
I was working for the man.
Mining when I was 10.
I was in the military, you know. In the military. You guys were watching Power Rangers.
I was celebrating my 10th year on the Indies.
Cole's sitting here shaving his head like Stone Cold. Chris is trekking through the Alps.
What did I watch? Lots of A-Team, lots of Knight Rider, Baywatch.
Mm-hmm. Baywatch.
Hercules.
Wow. Dude, I was out with David Hasselhoff in Europe. You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
The music. First he does Knight Rider, then like...
I was going to say, you're a big Hasselhoff.
Yeah.
Dude, so but listen, you're a kid, right? You love Knight Rider, right? Because it's the coolest. It's a talking car, right? Mm-hmm. So... that's cool. And then like he does music, right? So you're kind of like, oh cool, this guy makes music too, we can do both, this is awesome. Then you get a little bit older, there's like, oh, he does Baywatch. If you watch Baywatch, you know what I'm saying? So then you watch Baywatch, and what else I watch? Hercules, Xena, Warrior Princess.
Ooh.
All the good stuff. Yep. Simpsons.
Warrior Princess is dope.
Simpsons can't go wrong.
A lot of Price is Right.
Oh, really. Well, hell of a show. Hell of a show.
Great
show.
My nana's house.
Did you guys ever watch WMAC Masters?
I don't think so.
So I know you've seen this show. So it was like, it was kind of like a game show, but it wasn't a game. It was all like a scripted out show, but there was like, let's say it was like a fighting game essentially. And there's like 6 or 8 characters. And so like, let's say that it's character A and character B fighting each other. When they, for the first round, they fight on like a burning cityscape and they're fighting ninjas, right? And then once they beat all the ninjas, they've got a health bar. Every time they get hit, they lose some health. Once they fight all the ninjas and they go away, then they have to fight each other with their remaining health, and the winner then advances to the next stage. And so whoever wins that week gets a pendant that they get to put on their belt. And once they have all like 6 or 8 pendants, then they fight the grand, then they fight the master, and they're trying
Sounds
to become
awesome.
The WMAC master. But the dope thing is each of the characters has a gimmick. Like
watch that.
One had like a bad relationship with their father or something like that. And you learn these lessons about them. So like why they are the way that they are as adults. So like there's these, it's all of that same kind of like, hey, we're the 90s kids watching a show with like martial arts and we learn lessons at the same time.
Yeah.
But like so incredibly dope. Like I want us to do this show, like redo this show, because it was so freaking incredible.
I've never heard of this.
Are you
serious? I'm
serious.
And you just sold me on it completely. And I just saw the picture of those guys.
Yeah, most people have seen it, but you just didn't realize what it was called.
Yeah, maybe if I saw like an actual clip of it.
I guarantee you've like, see, because it was on like UPN or something like that.
Yeah, yeah.
One of the dudes on there played Scorpion in Mortal Kombat.
Yes. Oh, that's what it is. Then.
And
okay.
And there's the what was the black dude with the braids when they were on the beach in Mortal Kombat?
That is awesome.
Yeah. This was the show.
I've not heard of it. Seriously, even after seeing clips of it.
I've never heard of it, but it sounds sweet.
It sounds so cool. Uh-oh. It says your bandwidth is low.
Oh, no.
Hot boing like a bunny.
Dude, did you know that Todd Pettengill was on there?
Yeah.
What?
Todd Pettengill.
He was on WBC Masters?
Yeah.
What? Okay, I'm gonna end this chat.
Okay, bye.
Well, not like, okay. Well,
no, yeah. I know. I'm just saying bye.
Oh, yep, Woods. I know that guy.
All right, go. Bye. Da 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 da